The ogre is near. This may be our last chance to prepare.
We fight!
Good! Finally! Grab him! He's dazed!
Behind you! Incoming!
It's returned to its perch. Let's pursue it.
Now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
What was he doing in the mead hall?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. And I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. Maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the Meat Hall.
Faye and Thor? Sharing a drink?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Kratos, I see something.
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us. Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
More than you know.
Oh!
Ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
With the dragon dead, the wildlife will return. Nature has been set to rights.
Look, over there. him, would you? He won't follow me back while he's angry like this. That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You. The plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes. So this is where those tracks led. Ugh. Drake fit here?
This was my fear. With a Drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Another mystery crystal.
City of Possibility.
It will lure the Drake.
Thank you.
Our bait is out.
Do not.
Now that the water flows freely, new parts of the crater should be open to us. We've returned to the plains. This place is already healing. Blood in the air. We're near a feeding ground.
We'll be out hunting. We will return at night.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
retreat.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
This ravine is far too big to cross. We'll need to find another path to reach Birger.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley, then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
I knew that leaving Odin would have consequences, but I never imagined this. I never imagined...
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor.
More to Frey. Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth was waiting for us.
Those aren't natural.
They are a bit odd. What do you have us do about them?
We could return at night. Evening air has a way.
Another cue.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
There's danger ahead. Soul Eaters may look just like rocks, but are far more deadly.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
What do you want, Spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
Your word may have been lost to time.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.